Yep.
Must be talking, cause now I can hear her. They're saying you got one more.
She, well, it sounded like she, Philly told a story. You must not have been there when Philly was in there. But Philly told a story that's, oh, fuck. No, it's a real quick story. Philly says, but anyway, Philly says that, oh, the rap is still too loud. I already turned it down. Turn it off. No, you're fine. You're fine. I got it. Philly says that Lovely says that she doesn't remember what happened, and she doesn't remember if she did anything.
Right.
So Philly told her that she should go to the hospital and call the police.
What the fuck?
Oh, you don't know what's going on? I'll go to the hospital and call the police. I'm like, what the fuck?
That's great advice. Way to be a fucking alarmist.
What a fucking bitch.
You know, it's important for people to remember that somebody's life you're playing with. You know, there is a line. And I guess white trash really have no limits. So, all right, man. Well, that's too bad.
But I got a couple. I got a couple good, funny pictures that I found today, though, Rodney, that I'll share with you a little bit later.
All right, cool, man. Get at me, man. I'll let you get back to your show.
All right, take it easy, buddy. Later.